Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to hide and unhide games on Steam. Follow these easy steps to hide, unhide and see hidden games on your Steam. So as you can see right now, I'm in my Steam library and here we can see my games. And now let's hide this game from my library. So I'm going to right clicking on this game and clicking on manage. And to hide this game, simply click on hide this game. And here we can see the game has been removed or hidden from my library. And to see the hidden game, all you have to need is click on view and click on hidden games. And here you will get all of your hidden games. Now to unhide any games and to add the games again to your library, just right click on the game, click on manage and click on remove from hidden, and the game will be again add to your library. So this is how we can actually hide and unhide games on Steam. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.